I'm Layla, and I'm going to be talking about hydroponics at home. Everyone can make a difference. You don't need a whole farm or a garden to change the world. Just a few plants in a hydroponic system can make the earth greener and create more food. Also, you can grow almost anything in a hydroponic system. I chose to grow peppers in mine. I just took the seeds out of a pepper and planted them in my hydroponic system. I also planted some in dirt, but the ones in my hydroponic system grew much faster because all the oxygen and nutrients that they needed were delivered directly to their roots. I also chose to grow apples in my hydroponic system. I just took the seeds out of an apple and planted them. This can be educational because it teaches you what the plant looks like before it's actually done growing. For example, what the apple plant looks like before it's actually a tree. I also grew tomatoes, which is great because it creates less food mileage for the fruit, because when you grow it right at home, it doesn't need to travel to get to you, and you can make it more fresh. Also, it helped teach responsibility, because you have to trim the plant and water it and add nutrients to it and make sure that it has the right environment. And you can also do all of this at school. And you can just put a hydroponic system in the classroom and then grow plants in it. This can also create more responsibility because you have to remember that if you're not going to be there on the weekend, then you have to make sure that it has more nutrients and more water and it has everything that it's going to need to last the weekend.